Hi, in this video you will learn how to use Midjourney Freebot in Telegram and generate cool pictures for yourself. Follow the link Midjourney Freebot and click Start. You will be prompted to subscribe to the chat room of the creators of this bot, Decimal Chain. So I go back to the bot and click Verify Subscription. I click OK and that's it, now we can use the bot. Click Generate Image. Now you need to choose fast or normal speed. I don't have Dell coins in my bot, I choose relaxed speed. If you see that the queue is full, don't worry. Click again and you will get into the queue of those who want free generation. Once a place is available, you need to choose the Midjourney version or anime still if you like it. Read more about the difference of versions. Read on the internet. I like the 5th version. Now you need to enter the text for generation. For those who have never used AI, I recommended you to study this issue, so that the bot generates what you need. Examples of prompts you can see in the group Midjourney. Click the bot description and find the link to the group. Click on Gallery and you will see pictures of the prompts described. Look at them and it will help you to create your prompts. So I type in water and cat. I press send. And I see the approximate generation time and a queue of users who are also waiting for pictures. You can close these windows and wait for the bot to respond. Check the status of your request at the link generation status. Click on it and you will see your position in the queue. And in order not to wait, you can use the fast function. To do this, you need to deposit Dell coins into the bot. Click Wallet. Copy the address of your wallet. And go to the official Decimal Chain blockchain application called Decimal Wallet. Download Truth, the official website, by clicking Download the app. The process of creating a cryptocurrency wallet is not complicated. The company has a YouTube channel, you can watch and learn in 5 minutes. So, when you create your wallet, you will need to buy Dell coin. See instructions or go to BitTeam exchange, register and choose trade spot. Here you can buy Dell coin for USDT. Create an order and buy Dell coins. After that, withdraw Dell to Decimal Wallet app or withdraw to Midjourney Freebot address. So I copied the wallet address in the bot and sent 100 Dell coins to this address. When received, a notification will come. Now you can use the fast function. I click Generate Image, choose a version and write my prompt. I requested a detailed BTC coin with lightning energy around, futuristic style and cyberpunk. And a minute there is already a picture. Great! There is a picture navigation bar at the bottom. By clicking on the magnifying glass with an arrow, you can download the picture you like. By clicking on the refresh icon on a given picture, the bot will suggest other pictures. Let's try on the bottom left picture to see the result. Here you can also choose the speed. I have already bought Dell coins, so I will click Fast Generation. I like the bottom left one. I choose it. I check the balance, 98 coins. So, one paid generation at the price is 1 coin. Great! I can make a lot more pictures. The bot is very cheap, but AI Midjourney is very expensive. At the end, let's see the bot settings. By pressing the Option button, you can switch on Stealth mode and your pictures will not be published in the chat gallery. You can also change the language, and in Info mode you can see the text instruction of the bot. And that's all for now. Glad to help. Cool pictures for you. Bye.